What about the option of controlling the airspace so that that barrel bombs cannot be dropped?
All the options.
What do you think of that option, sir?
Right now, Senator, for us to control all of the airspace in Syria would require us to go to war against Syria and Russia. That's a pretty fundamental decision that certainly I'm not going to make.